name is Milind Govika. I'm the Chief of Research for Infrastructure and Operations within Gartner. Cloud computing is very soon becoming a mainstream situation here in India. Lots of organizations are planning to move to the cloud or already doing work towards moving to the cloud. And one of the things we say to every organization is, don't let cloud happen, but make cloud happen. How do you do that? To do that, you need a cloud strategy. And there are some key components about a cloud strategy. For example, but why do you want to go to cloud? Is it about agility? Is it about cost? Or is it about risk aspects? So essentially, when we start talking about the strategy, you need to look at some key components in terms of the business drivers. What are some of the capabilities from a cloud point of view that you're going to include as part of a strategy becomes a key component of cloud computing strategy. From a tactics point of view, things like, do I have the role of a cloud architect? Do I have a cloud center of excellence or cloud competency center? Are some of the key implementations that organizations need to have before they move to the cloud. Because to be honest with you, there is nothing stopping an organization making a mistake or the mistakes that they've made in the data center, repeating those in the cloud world. The only difference is that those mistakes will be made faster and they will be more expensive because of automation and the nature of charging by cloud providers.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.